much easier. Maybe. Can't do that. Maybe a bit. Ooh, 20. Way up here. That's some bullshit. Alright, we'll come back here later, but it's a bit up here, maybe. Mattress. There we go. Ada. Got a mattress. All right, we're good. We are good. Sometimes if you land like really close to someone when you're dropping like that, it will damage them and then they will become hostile. And then nothing good will come from that. Let's cover this real quick. South Boston Police Department. Good stuff. Killed this. God damn it, fuck!
You hit like a rag rope!
That's why you saved. I can go around that building. I can loop around this way. Who are you? Parker Quinn. Do I know you?
Excuse me.
Hello?
Pardon me, sir. Parker Quinn. I just wanted to say it's a good thing you came by my corner.
Okay.
Yeah. Why is that?
Because I got something you need. Seriously, I can tell you need it. You know how I know? Just because you're here. If a guy stays alive in the Commonwealth, enough to go walking through Southie, he got his affairs in order. You know your shit.
And what is it you think I need?
Something super special, that's what. Look, because you're obviously a busy, dangerous, and exceedingly intelligent person, I'm gonna cut right to it. I'm gonna make you a proposition so spectacular, you can't possibly say no. You ready?
Do I have a choice?
Every day you gotta buy stuff. Food, ammo, beer, whatever. And you pay with caps. Caps, bottle caps. What is this, fucking 1612? A bunch of losers blow up the world 200 years ago, and we have to lug around piles of bottle caps? Are you friggin' kidding me? So that's why I've been working with every single shop in the Commonwealth to get rid of caps. Introducing the only form of currency you'll ever need, the charge card.
The charge card?
That's what I said, charge card. It's super simple. You give me 110 caps right now, and I give you this charge card. Accepted at any store in the Commonwealth, up to 100 caps. The 10 extra caps is my service fee. So what do you say, want one?
And this isn't some kind of scam.
I can't believe you just asked me that. What, I'm a charlatan? You think I got this far in life by ripping people off? I'm an entrepreneur. This is as real as it gets.
You're out of your mind.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way. But hey, it's your loss. Change your mind, you know where to find me. Retard.
Bucky, call me. Hey, Buck. What the fuck? Are super mutants here too? Supermoons. More supermoons. Supermoons. Every 20 feet, there's fucking supermoons. Oh, fuck! I did not even see that thing. Winnet Brewery.
Make sure you don't leave
anything useful behind. Yeah, no shit. Keep going. No one, nothing. Don't worry about it. See nothing, you know nothing. You are nothing. Nothing is nothing. Alright. This looks like a decent area for a Roto-Burger land. Don't really want to waste a Vertiberg, two Vertiberg grenades, but we do have a lot of equipment on us. And it'll give us another chance to save again. So you always, always want to save. That sounds like them. Bird wind's right there. There we go. Where you go? Where are you? Flying towards the building with all the super mutants. Why? Oh, you fucking... Shit better not explode. Bitch. Please tell me that was not the murderer. Bird, where you at? Is that you? Go, 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 go. Ada, stop messing with the goddamn super mutants. Fuck with them later. Alright, now we gotta go back and drop our stuff off. Get in. Get in. There you go. Alright, we're gonna go to Grey Garden.
Instruments read all clear. We're green for takeoff. All right. Weapon systems are go.
Report it.
Good shoot tonight.
Bitches! Let's see what we can make explode. And both shoot. Go shoot. I think that's the, might be the building that Strong's in. Trinity Tower. I just know it's one of these really tall ones. It's like packed with super mutants. And everything. Gotta save. Hey yo, just stay there, I'll ride you back. God damn it. Fucking 100 million times before. This is good, like 12 hours. Alright, good stuff. Teak is gone.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
A lot of stuff. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. 10 of those, and we should be golden. Let's see what can I eat. Alright. Good. Bring some water. Throw a grenade like right. I just do like right here.
Wow, look at this, folks. We've got a special guest.
If we want to win the people's hearts and minds,
damn, shut
we
up.
Have to spread the word of brotherhood across the Commonwealth.
Go back.
Glad to have you aboard. We'll be taking off in a moment.
You do that.
Your minigun should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir.
Yeah. Kill some. The one thing I do wonder is, like, let's say I just grind for a while and I get like 200 vertebra grenades, like, if you all of a sudden got on the Brotherhood's bad side, would you not be able to use the smoke grenades anymore? Or would you still be able to? Because if I can still use the signal grenades, stuff like that, I might just do another playthrough after I beat this one, whenever that is, and then just go hoard a bunch of the vertebra grenades and then come back and then either side with the Minutemen, side with the Brotherhood, or side with the Institute, or side with the Railroad. Needs to die. Die-die. Make you die-die. Where are we? What are we? Who's a despot? Drop me off. Drop me off, right? Where you go? Drop me off.
Prepare for landing. Touchdown could be a little rough.
No shit. Alright. Now, where is... Oh, I think they dropped themselves back where we were. There we are. Damn, you dropped us far away. Alright, we're just gonna sneak around. Alright, Ada. Be cool. Do no stupid shit. Where you at? Ada. Fuck it. I don't care. Ada. Only exploded. Hey, you, Ada. There he is. Ooh. Gotta change out my fusion core. Try I'll leave that in for a little longer. A little longer. I think the stream was crashing for a bit. Appears to me that the game might have crashed. So, like that. Bang. That's okay. That's what we save. Come on. World or the Far Harbor. Because I might just end up taking Nick Valentine with me to Far Harbor, because that actually does have some stuff to do with him. Especially with all the synth stuff and all that. So maybe take him with me to Far Harbor. compass would I take with me to Nuka World? That would be a good question. Maybe I could take MacReady with me to Nuka World with all the shady shit in that DLC. Here we go. Oh shit. Don't worry, Gruffs, I'll be okay. Guys, okay. Thought for a second that we were gonna smack into this. Anyone up here? Mass Bay Medical Center. Perhaps we'll go there one day. She will be here when we go in that one building. Parrot, where's... where's my companion? I don't even know where she is.